Foundation. We've come from Dubai and Muscat. One of Green Hope's key focus areas is biodiversity conservation. And for this project, we're focusing on turtle conservation, in particular, the conservation of green turtles. This project focuses on the Sustainable Development Goals 13, which is climate action, 14, which is life underwater, and 15, which is life on land.
We're here in Oman to site green turtles and their nesting habits and how they come up from the sea to lay their eggs. I'm so excited to see this and also to learn about how and why we should conserve our green turtles. So come with me today for this amazing experience.
Look on the phone.